you see me the way I see you? But you held my neck and you said some shit, so I've been hoping you'd do. Spill all your secrets in confidence while I'm filing that as evidence to stall the burn and calm my nerves. Oh, after I've had a few, you're turning my insides, you're making me sick. But you're such a goddamn pro, never really know if you're faking it. You're turning my insides, you're making me wish that I was a better girl with a steady hand that you wanted to be with. But even if the cops come calling, say even if the cops come calling, I'll never talk, even if you wreck me, even if you wish.
Camel Toe, episode 5 right now. We are going to have ourselves a day. I mean, just stay tuned. Yeah, this is Ravens. So. Oh, wait. Let me see it.
It's rice.
It's Ray Bryce.
Rice.
Try it on.
Buddy, that's a free.
Put it on.
That's free.
Okay.
That's free for you.
Ah!
Yeah!
Yeet.
Yeah. Try that thing on.
Is this the right way?
Yep.
I got another one.
We're pimping them out. Signed Ray Rice jersey.
Nice.
Nice. Check it out.
Yeah.
He's
awesome.
Hello, sir. Do you like your new?
Yeah.
There's another one.
Is it the same?
Yeah, you guys got matching Ray Rice jerseys. It's still got the tag on.
Yo, he's got to try that one on too, man. You got to get a picture of both of them wearing their Ray Rice jersey.
Yeah, put it on.
He's got the white one.
You got the Ravens jersey now. Take the tag off. It's brand new for you.
You like it?
They got to stand together so I can get a picture.
Fucking 10 goddamn minutes like you did at Buzz Creek. Because that fucked me so hard, dude. Like, I was so pissed off after that. So right now, we're heading to a local...
Are you sure it's recording?
You tell me, is the fucking red light on? Dumbass. Is it?
Yeah.
God. We're going to a little Trump gathering support, whatever you want to call it. They're selling, you know, they're just promoting Donald Trump. And we're going to go there and ask them a few questions about their views on Joe Biden.
Trump! Are you
Trump,
excited?
Trump! Trump! Trump!
What are you eating?
Fucking ramen noodles.
Oh, yo, can you grab my crutches?
What's some?
Hunter.
Scallions.
Can you go run up and grab my crutches, please? Because this shit hurts.
I gotta give you one of these straws. Give me one black cherry.
Nah, Ruga.
Dude, just one.
I paid for it. Are you gonna split it with me?
Yeah.
You're gonna split it with me. All right, Venmo him 24.
You want some of this?
Sure. Hot?
No, not really. It's good.
Hey, let's go.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm on E bad or else this thing's gonna run out of fuel.
You ready?
Bluetooth connect.
You ready?
Yeah. I'm gonna reach back under some crazy headphones.
What, this place is awesome.
We're gonna get some crazy fight here.
Amazon us or else we won't get hit.
Yeah, look at that. Look and make sure you see
it. Yeah, he was fucked up. And he fucked our wall wide open, so we sticker slapped his fucking car.
Good shit.
Yeah, fuck that kid.
Fucking asshole. Who's paying for that? Who's gonna pay for that?
Not me.
I don't wanna pay for that.
Man, the fucking fraternity's gonna pay for it.
Dom,
what just happened?
What happened to your car? Did you put that on there?
What?
Dom!
I didn't do that.
Dude.
Who did this to my fucking car? This is definitely just you, you fuckhead.
I didn't do that, yo.
I fucking have to see through this.
That wasn't me.
Fuck.
Dom, I didn't know you're such a. Oh, buddy.
I don't say who I don't support, but fucking windshield.
You're pissed.
Bro, they start running, I'm out of there.
Filet mignon!
Yeah. And a checklist. It goes never meet a girl on Craigslist. And never spend your money on a necklace. Three square meals.
Garrett! Where are we?
What?
Fucking thing.
Fucking that thing. We're about to go on a road trip.
Don't you punch me, baby, cause I'm...
No park! No park!
Stop.
Watch yourself!
Stop.
Oh, wait. Oh, come on, man. You already know the vibes. You know how we coming. We chilling. Big boy chilling, you know? We got the party started with the shit on them. We're ready to get this party started. A whole lot of sus, a whole lot of party, and the bitches know where to go.
Hey, guys, it's Big Mouth Outdoors. We're back again. Yeah! Uh-huh. Yeah! So we're about to...
Let's figure it out first.
Okay.
It didn't come this way.
Better than blue skies. So we're gonna get to fishing. We're gonna fish here from about.
I got one, it's just a little guy though. Oh, look at that black. Look at this. Where did this go? This. Get it wrong. Right behind the tree. This is a big old black crab meat.
Small, but what they did for one? Another small one. This one's like the same length as mine, but this one's fat, dude. Look at the
on a square bill crankbait. You can tell this guy's not in the shade. He got lightning. What the hell?
Dude, that guy's got a fucking gut on him.
You
got a crazy one.
Fucking crazy fish, dude. Look at this. Look at this lid.
Try not to rip.
Yo, take a picture.
All right, so Johnny and I are leaving these two ponds that we were just fishing for a couple hours. It was a pretty interesting day of fishing. Johnny caught some orange-looking bass.